Which section of a newspaper gives the editor's opinion?
What instrument would you use to examine very small objects or life forms?
What is a destructive program that spreads from computer to computer?
What term is used for animals such as humans that usually give birth to live young, mammals or reptiles?
What do you call a system of government in which people vote for the people who will represent them?
What do we call the piece of paper that proves you have bought an item?
What do you call the document that gives details about your qualifications and work experience?
How would you describe an economy based largely on farming?
What is the study of the stars and planets called?
In business and advertising, what does PR stand for?
What emergency service is usually called when someone is in trouble at sea? Ambulance or Coast Guard?
Name a month that falls between April and June.
What word describes moving a program or other material from a website to your computer?
What do we call a picture that a doctor takes to see inside your body?
What crime has someone stealing items from a shop committed? Shoplifting or shoplifting?
If someone is feeling a little ill, they may say they are feeling under the what?
Who is the person in charge of a football match?
What do we call the last game in a sporting competition which decides the champion?
What is the general term for paintings of the countryside or natural views?
Which of these would probably be found in an office? A printer, a blanket, or a nail brush?
What is a painting of a person's head usually called?
Where would you find an urban area? In a city or in the countryside?
What do we call it when the moon completely blocks out the light from the sun?
What point of the compass is directly opposite east?
Where do you pay for your purchases at a supermarket?
What do you call an apartment that is below ground level? A basement apartment or a penthouse apartment?
What feature do pianos and computers have in common?
If you are feeling fed up, is it a positive or a negative feeling?
What do we call a period of 10 years?
A specialist who repairs leaking water pipes is called a...
A famous canal links the Mediterranean Sea with the Indian Ocean. Is it the Corinth or the Suez Canal?
Where would you store meat you wish to keep frozen at home?
What is the most important document you would have to show if you wanted to hire a car?
Where would you go to work out on a treadmill?
What piece of equipment would you use to go diving in the sea? An aqualung or an aquaplane?
Where would you most likely go to buy some flour? A bakery, a florist, or a supermarket?
Which hospital department would you go to for an X-ray? Radiology or cardiology?
Where would you go to see an exhibition of sculpture?
Would you measure the volume of bottled water in litres or kilos?
What's the joint called where your hand is connected to your arm? Which section of a newspaper gives the editor's opinion?
What instrument would you use to examine very small objects or life forms?
What is a destructive program that spreads from computer to computer?
What term is used for animals such as humans that usually give birth to live young, mammals or reptiles?
What do you call a system of government in which people vote for the people who will represent them?
What do we call the piece of paper that proves you have bought an item?
What do you call the document that gives details about your qualifications and work experience?
How would you describe an economy based largely on farming?
What is the study of the stars and planets called?
In business and advertising, what does PR stand for?
What emergency service is usually called when someone is in trouble at sea? Ambulance or Coast Guard?
Name a month that falls between April and June.
What word describes moving a program or other material from a website to your computer?
What do we call a picture that a doctor takes to see inside your body?
What crime has someone stealing items from a shop committed? Shoplifting or shoplifting?
If someone is feeling a little ill, they may say they are feeling under the what?
Who is the person in charge of a football match?
What do we call the last game in a sporting competition which decides the champion?
What is the general term for paintings of the countryside or natural views?
Which of these would probably be found in an office? A printer, a blanket, or a nail brush?
What is a painting of a person's head usually called?
Where would you find an urban area, in a city or in the countryside?
What do we call it when the moon completely blocks out the light from the sun?
What point of the compass is directly opposite east?
Where do you pay for your purchases at a supermarket?
What do you call an apartment that is below ground level? A basement apartment or a penthouse apartment?
What feature do pianos and computers have in common?
If you are feeling fed up, is it a positive or a negative feeling?
What do we call a period of 10 years?
A specialist who repairs leaking water pipes is called a...
A famous canal links the Mediterranean Sea with the Indian Ocean. Is it the Corinth or the Suez Canal?
Where would you store meat you wish to keep frozen at home?
What is the most important document you would have to show if you wanted to hire a car?
Where would you go to work out on a treadmill?
What piece of equipment would you use to go diving in the sea? An aqualung or an aquaplane?
Where would you most likely go to buy some flour? A bakery, a florist, or a supermarket?
Which hospital department would you go to for an X-ray? Radiology or cardiology?
Where would you go to see an exhibition of sculpture?
Would you measure the volume of bottled water in liters or kilos?
What's the joint called where your hand is connected to your arm?